this one I'm gonna need to equip the magnum and replace it. Well, I'm gonna have to replace the rifle with the magnum. That's what I should have said. Because the enemies here are no joke now. See? That's why. What the hell? Come on. Okay. Sure, you guys do that. For this guy. Come on, you can do it. What, you're too afraid now? Alright, here. Allow me to motivate you. Don't tell me you're dead. Oop, your partner's not. Shotgun. Okay, health. All right. Okay. I can work with that. Let's go. Oh, I know this part. Okay. I know this all too well. Okay, that's the second time that's happened. Third time. what's gonna happen. There's gonna be two monsters coming out, and they're gonna wanna kill me. These are the bad kind, the real bad ones. All I have to do is just get really close to that door, and they will appear. But we're not gonna do that just yet. We're gonna grab all the ammo here, then we're gonna initiate the battle. Amount of experience points out of it. So it all worked out. And of course, what I said about it being easier, it's easier because of those discs that actually appear. That's what makes it easier. Because they will damage the guys. So you're getting a little help.
Ruvik. I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Oh. Oh, okay, I get it. You can't let them see you. This is actually a pretty fun one. Oh, and you can go off course, I believe. Ah, son of a gun. Okay, now it's getting kind of annoying. At least there's a checkpoint. Can't disarm them. Okay, here we go. Stupid, but okay. The light actually stopped and got me. So, let's try this again. I didn't touch the wire. Come on, flip the damn switch. To shoot them. Oh my god, would you shut up? Gosh, no, that was way more easier. Okay, then just do what I did, just go left. Way more easier. Yeah, I'm dead. Totally. Totally fair. Mm-hmm. Yep, yep. Let's do this again. Oh, it's gonna be so satisfying. Watch you choke on your own leg. Nope, we're here again. I'm so angry, I don't even want to explore right now. Let's just go. Chair's not here. Nope. The chair's gone. Because this is it.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again. Dr. Jimenez?
Yeah, he's dead. It's the doctor that got killed by that one monster. Wonder who else is here.
It can't be.
Help! Help!
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that... Leslie, stop!
Leslie!
Well, that was a good 3 seconds. Okay, I know for sure I'm not hitting directly into the red circle, but come on. Man, these guys are strict. not be serious. No, I got more than one fucking bullet in that gun. More than 10. And you're telling me I only have one. One fucking shot?